In the heart of Congo's capital stands a memorial which houses the remains of Pierre Savorgnan de Brazza, the French explorer of Italian origin, who founded Brazzaville in October 1880. The gleaming white mausoleum built as a memorial to Mr. Brazza, the founder of the city along the banks of the Congo River, is completed with a museum, sculpture garden, and giant statue. I think you can say it has been 10 years of adventure, an extraordinary and exciting adventure that has been beset by problems. Like any adventure, there have been good times, there have also been bad times. It is here that this adventure allowed us today to achieve our decade, and we are happy. The memorial is primarily a tourist site that traces the history of the Congo. Since it was inaugurated 10 years ago, nearly 7 million people have visited it. I came to visit first because it's a place that tourists come to visit. I took my daughter to Oweso, which is a city in northern eastern Congo, that she'll find useful as she studies history in school. We ourselves have also been found in elementary school history. It's culture first, so ancient history, it's good. I would like to remember all those who died before me and who lived before me. My point is about the friendship treaty that he had with King Makoko. Although we often talk about it in school, I would like to see it and cultivate myself. Pierre Savorgnan de Brazza took possession of the land in Kuna, which later became Brazzaville after having signed a treaty with the king of the Teke, then known as Makoko, on September 10, 1880. Today, some Congolese wish to see his remains rest near those of Savorgnan de Brazza. There's a bit of disappointment on our part because Mbe, where the treaty of Brazza Makoko was signed in 1880, is still landlocked, like the district of Ngabe, which is Mbe's home. That is now lost in the bush. Regarding King Ilo I, who signed with Brazza the treaty, he must surely be turning in his grave as he sees that he still remains a leper. Brazza is seated while he still lost the deep forest. Recently, the Congolese government initiated expansion works of the Brazza Memorial. The goal is to transform the site into a true cultural complex with, among others, an auditorium of nearly 800 seats, a theater, a museum, galleries of art and restaurants.